One person is recovering at the hospital tonight after getting trapped on a lift at Van High School. Can you imagine? The fire department said it took help from other first responders to get him down. Lyndale Fire Department had to help with their ladder rescue truck just to help there, and we're told the worker was indeed hurt.